Alright guys, I'm back right now doing an injector test on the Grand Prix. Now I know before we were trying to decide if that was water or gasoline on the spark plug. I did try to light the liquid, it did not ignite, so I do believe it is antifreeze. Now we are double checking, we are jumping the actual injectors themselves to make sure they will kick on. And I have the top half of the intake taken off here. I spliced open the wires to several different injectors. Turn the key to the on position, and if the injectors are stuck on, you should hear them running, even a small clicking noise. Now I hear nothing at all, and the key is turned on right now, and the battery's turned on. Now I have an alligator clamp grounded to my car with a loose connection wire right here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to touch this to my ground wire, because if you remember, I mentioned these injectors, the way they work, there's constantly power to every one of them. And when the computer turns them on, it actually grounds out the injector. And when it grounds it, it kicks on. So all I'm doing right now is attaching my ground wire to whichever wire on that injector is the ground wire. And when I do that, you should hear it spray. So I'm in here now, I got the door closed, it's very quiet. I'm gonna hold the camera up real close when I tap this and see if you can hear the injector spray fluid into the cylinder. It'll actually echo up out of the cylinder tube. I tested this for all the injectors and I got them all to kick on and make this noise. So here's the one up front, the one that was giving us problems. This front cylinder is the one that we were getting a bad read on. So let me jumper that injector. Hold the camera just way up here, way up by that hole. As close as you can get, because it's going to be quiet. Okay, get it way up here. Okay, listen. So I don't know if you guys heard that on camera, hopefully you did. You could hear the clicking noise, and that's when the injector turns on, and you could hear liquid spray down the tube and start to fill the cylinder up with gasoline. Now I've done that about 4 or 5 times now, so there's probably a pretty good amount of gas sitting in that cylinder. I'm going to let it sit before I even try turning this car back on and starting it. But that does confirm that these injectors are all working. If one of them was stuck on, you couldn't get it to turn off, and you'd hear it just spraying fuel as soon as the key turns on. So I'm pretty sure this car does have a bad head gasket leak, and there is antifreeze going into this front cylinder causing the misfire to the engine. So we'll get back in another video and figure out what we're going to do with this car.